Hello everyone and welcome back to the walkthrough. Now let's explore the village and see what is up. I figured that part of side quests in the last part went on for quite a while, so I thought, let's just do the village exploration a little bit later to see what has changed. Like, is there anyone inside here that may be of interest? I don't think there's any thing. Well, I guess there isn't, just as I thought, but I just wanted to be sure. But I don't think there's any other side quests that we can do right now at Karakiko Village. So this is just a tad of fluff at the beginning of the video to give you a little bit of an idea of where everyone is at the current moment in time and stuff like that for later. Like, he is... Let me... Like, he's here and let's see what his thoughts are about this. That is indeed awesome. I was already up there. I already talked to Mallow in the last part. That's boarded up. Is the hotel open now? Yes! I was wondering when we would be able to get in here. I was not sure about that. So let's chat with some people. Let's get all social and... Maybe it's not open after all. Really? It's not... It's still... Ah, okay, so there is... What the heck? Caught you in the act, Mr. Postman. I am going to be writing a scathing letter to your boss later. Well, after this adventure. So, what is up here now? I just like to explore areas. It is just what I do. Wow, there is really nothing up there. At least nothing important. It's just a ladder that leads to a bunch of platforms. I bet you this will take me out to the hot spring if I don't boost up there with a Goron. Remember we were through here and knocked these down by rolling into the... Well, not rolling into the wall, but by shaking the Wii remote and hitting them with the wolf. And hello, what is up here? Don't you just hate when that happens? And you know, you all know that's happened to you multiple times. Well, at least once, I should say. That somewhat, like, multiple people want to take care of you and you just feel, like, overwhelmed by them taking care of you and it gets kind of flattering or annoying. You know what I'm talking about. It depends on the situation, but you've had that happen. And I said you've had that happen, like, 5 times by now. you there! What do you have to say? Ah, so that's why he couldn't make bombs before. Oh, I should have just used this rather than go through his bomb shop. This would have been a lot faster to get up to the higher area. I didn't see any other people up... Ow. I didn't see any other people up here in my path, you know, up to the right there, so I'm just gonna go over to the left and see... the remnants of Barnes' warehouse here. Remember there was a spot that I could dig when I was Wolf Link over here? Someone said that it was a glitch and you can't really dig there or something like that, so... Or maybe it was just something like to show you that there's something that you can go underneath there, but... That apparently just doesn't work. So, you cannot dig at that spot that I scuttled underneath as a wolf. And I guess... Wait. What's this? Can I go in here? Yes, I can. I don't remember going in here before, so I'm going in here now. Well, I've been in here before, but I mean, you know, as a human. Oh, no, wait, I was in here as a human before. Dang it! Okay, enough dilly-dallying. I gotta get a no-pay and continue on with the game here. This is something very, very important. There is, well, at least in the early copies of the game, there is a game-ending glitch that is coming up shortly. And I'll explain it to you when I get there, but you must pay attention and do exactly as I say, otherwise you will not be able to continue your game file and you will be very, very, very disappointed if you save before, oh shoot. If you save before reaching a certain point after passing a certain point. You'll see what I mean as I get there, and then I'll explain it as I get to the point of safety where you can save. So anyway, you remember Elden Bridge? That's where I'm going to next. I'm just gonna go straight forward to it. I'm not gonna really divert my pathway anywhere else. And, whoa! Jeez. Wait, where did you come from? You came from across the bridge? I just seen you drying off letters that you dumped in the hot spring by mistake, or dropped in the hot spring by mistake, and how did you get in front of me? What? What? Anyway, let's go into our menu, see what we have here. Uh-oh! Urgent notice. Sundry shop. Wait, what? I didn't see any other shop. Unless it's just opened after I got the letter or something like that. This is from Barnes. I'm gonna go back in the village and see if a new shop open. You know, the more I think about it, the more I think it is Malamark they're talking about. By the way, the sunset color is really beautiful. Yeah, I couldn't find any other shop except for Malamark, so I'm just going to go through here and flop my way. Are those lemurs? I think those are lemurs. Anyway, I want to go over to the Elden Bridge, and this is where the glitch occurs. Oh boy. Well, you're safe if you make it through this and save at the right point, but... Oh wait, actually... It's not... Maybe I'm... Am I a little bit early? Am I forgetting when the glitch... Oh, it's when I come back. Okay. So... But... thank you. I was wondering where my pointer was. Alright, so when I come back through here, after I bomb that, that's what happens. Now, this is very important. Do not, and I repeat, do not save your game until you reach the next section of Twilight. The reason why is because what'll happen is... I should actually create a portal back over here first. What'll happen is that if you save your game and then quit before you reach the next section of Twilight, you will... Are you coming this way? Do I have to kill you guys all at once? I hope not. Yes, I do. Why did I doubt that for a second? Anyway, now, as I was saying, what'll happen if you save a little bit too early is... I mean, if you save and quit the game at this point, what'll happen is that you will end up back behind that bridge that you just took away, and you will be trapped on the other side, and you will not be able to get back over here. For some reason. It was just a little oversight by the programmers, I suppose. And there we go. I wanted to kill them off because that creates the portal for this bridge a little bit later. Alright, let's move on. Nope. Why did I leave you so far behind? Maybe I should have waited for those shadow beasts to come to me, because that's what they seem to be doing. So yeah, get that done and over with for later. That's important for your repair of that bridge, per se. Because remember, they transported that part of the bridge somewhere else. We don't know where that is just yet. Well, I know where it is, but you don't know where it is. Oh, and here's the Twilight. That was pretty quick, actually. I thought the Twilight was further in, but... Indeed we are. Yep. Oh, please. I can do it. So let's leave Inope behind. She can't come into Twilight with us. She'll be fine. She'll graze on the grass. Yes, please. And then I can save. Why are you so rough? Now, feel free to save your game after this cutscene. I don't think I'm going to waste time doing so, because I didn't make much progress anyway. You do look like the kind of critter that would like this stuff, but eh, who am I to judge? Sure! Alright, let's move on forward in the twilight once again. This place is just so awesome looking. It's so dark and yet mystical at the same time. It gives you a really odd feeling of sorts, like it gives you multiple emotions, so to speak. Look who it is. The scent of Ilya. Yes! The youth scent is completely useless. Mm-hmm. Well, that's not very nice of you to say. I kind of find it funny that you have to leave this bag behind. You think that you have to pick it up, but no, that is not the case. Oh. Might as well dig at these spots as long as I'm here. Green rupee, worth 1 rupee! Green rupee, worth 1 rupee! Wait, where is scent? I'm going the wrong way, I'm an idiot, they flipped the camera around. Alright, follow the scent. Keep following it. There really isn't anything that you can do right now in the twilight, so just follow the scent. It will take you where you need to go. It also looks really cool in the darkness here. There's Hyrule Castle, by the way. Ah, no problem. I'll get this place fixed. So, anyway, just gonna keep following. And the, as you can see, the vision is very claustrophobic, but at the same time, there's not going to be very much opposition along the way. So it's not like, Silent Hill or something like that, where the fog obstructs your vision for only so far ahead, and then monsters flop out from on the sides, or they're... So, did you hear what I said there? No? Well, that's because my camera ran out of batteries as I was talking. So, here I am at about 6:30 in the morning, hours later, after waiting for my camera to charge, because I would like to finish this part while I remember exactly where I am. So anyway, as I was saying, let's just continue on down this path. Oh, and about the Silent Hill thing, I look back at the other part because I have it edited ahead of time. I should say the first half of this part, or whatever you want to call it. And enemies will not just randomly attack in front of you. I mean, they may appear in front of you, but they won't prepare themselves to attack you, like, say, in Silent Hill or something like that. Oh, and as a clarification of the glitch, the game-ending bug. Boy, this place has been ravaged quite well. The bug is not in all versions of the game. It was only in early release copies of the game. Nintendo offered some disc repair service. Well, I mean, not disc repair service, a replacement service. And then future games did not have it. I mean, future versions of Twilight Princess did not have it. So... I did not know about this, so I have one of the launch copies that I'm playing right now of Twilight Princess, and it is indeed a copy that has the bug, so that's kind of sucky. So I have to worry about that, but you may not have to, since it was just a very, very early copy before they fixed the bug, and yeah. This is Hyrule Castle Town, by the way. It is not looking too good now, is it? So you can listen to people, though. Remember, the people in the Twilight do not know that they're in the Twilight. Well, most don't. Zelda knows. Unless, you know, Zelda will, like, inform them or something like that. Interesting. Oh, and a lot of these people that like, are moving and stuff like that, you can't talk to. But anyone's that are standing still, you should be able to talk to. I'm going to do a little bit of exploration in this area, despite it being early in the morning. is there all that many people to talk to around here? It seems like everyone's walking and you can't talk to, well, you can't listen to anyone who's walking. Obviously, because they're not interested in talking while they're trying to get to a place. And something going on at the fountain, huh? I'm going this way. I'm a rebel like that. So if you do go this way, you'll find that the gates to Hyrule Castle, yeah, this is the front of Hyrule Castle, are blocked off. And these soldiers are not pleased at their guard duty. Okay, let's just move on. I did not switch the camera around like that. It did that on its own. That was weird. I guess it wants it to be in that specific position as you go through the area or something like that. Hello? Anyone? Nothing? Okay. There's other pathways around here. I know where I'm supposed to go, but I'd like to show you around the rest of the town to see who I can talk to. And, like, these guys. Oh, poop. There is problems all around the world, isn't there? Anyone else that looks like that they will be willing to talk? No? That's the way that I came from. I'd like to go here. No! Actually, a water outage is pretty bad because we very much need water. We are mostly made up of water, so yeah. I guess they could tide themselves over with juice, but water's good for other things. I guess we shall soon find out. I'm gonna go around this way and then meet up with the Trail of Scent around the other side. This town loops around. I mean, the square loops around. You there. You have anything? No, you don't want to talk? Fine. See, there's the scent. It's supposed to go around. You know what? I'll just follow the scent from the other side. Because then I'll be able to just do things as I go. I didn't know it was that close to the location, so my bad on that part. Oh, I'm so tired. But I must finish. I must! Wait. No, you have nothing to say because you're walking. Walkers are not talkers. Looks like that she went in there to the medical clinic. Interesting to note, huh? And then back around here. Ooh, a bone. I would like the bone. Bone. Yeah. Oh, yes. It's my bone now. Actually, I have to talk to you by pressing the A button, so I gotta drop the bone for a second. Ah, it is very nice to be a wolf because I get to enjoy the finer things in life, such as dirty bones on the ground. So delicious. I love the taste of a bone. Oh, yeah. Oh, no, my bone is gone. No. Rest in peace, bone. Rest in peace. What do these cats have to say? Well, this is not good. We gotta let the kittens through. Am I able to dig here yet? No, I am not. But this is Giovanni Cells. This is going to be an important part of 100%ing this game later on. Just remember that place. Remember it! Anyway, I'm gonna move on and see who else there is to talk to, like these two. Well, actually, these three. What? What's going on? Really? That's all you have to say? Okie dokie. Stay mysterious, I don't care. Okay, now here's where the path that I said I was going to go around meets up with and then goes down that alley. But I'm gonna talk to a bunch of people down this path anyway. As I said, once I leave the Twilight later on, or actually once I clear up the Twilight later on, these events will be gone, so yeah. And this is another important place. Remember the golden bugs? You go here for them. what's up here that I could check out in the Twilight? A guy in a rush. And this is another important place a little bit later on. I believe this is where you get your quiver upgrades, actually, if you wanted to know that. Yeah, walkthrough is full of spoilers, don't complain. That's the point of the walkthrough here, is to teach you guys how to play. Well, not teach you guys, it's how to, 100% the game and all of its aspects, whatnot. You get the idea. Well, not all of them are, but mine will be. So, spoilers throughout, guaranteed. Alright, so, gonna go back down to... Dang people. Gonna go back to this path. Ah, here's the blockade. So we can't go through here, it's just a bunch of people in the way. So, it sounds like Lake Hylia has dried up. I guess that's another place to get hot spring water, as opposed to back at Karakiko. You there? They're gonna be using the water if they stock up on it. they're gonna have a house full of water, and then there's not gonna be any water for anyone else. It's kind of selfish like that. Should just use it as they need it. And as you see, the trail leads to this place. Do I need to go in there just yet? Well, here's one of the bugs. I might as well get that now, just as long as I see it. But I don't have the tracking ability of... You know what? I'll leave it here. Because I want to do that all in one part. So let's just leave that one alive, just because I'm nice like that. This is Telma's bar. Let's go in there and see what's up. Yeah, as you know, I didn't meet up with the spirit, so I didn't get the tracking abilities just yet. And look who it is! Something seems weird, though. Uh-oh. So as it looks like Ilya wasn't at the clinic herself. It was this Zora kid. Midna sure takes delight in these sort of things. Masochistic, I swear. do you have anything else to say? Well, you do. Nothing else, though, in particular. Oh, poop. Let's look at the map. Hint, hint. You guys got anything else to say? No, I guess they're talking in one unit, I suppose. Alright, here's the position. We gotta go over there. It's still quite a ways away from where we are right now. So, maybe what I will do is leave it here and save, because then I'll end up at this part to start with in the next part. And I'm quite tired. So I hope you enjoyed this part, and I will see you in the next part.